Hey guys, welcome to Woodstock 2017, where people gather for a good cause, enjoy vibrant music, and have fun with their friends. Let's go check it out.
Is it your first time here at Woodstock?
Actually, no, it's my second time. I was here last year.
How do you think it was last year?
I think it was pretty lit last year, pretty lit this year.
Really? Are you enjoying yourself?
Yes.
What do you enjoy about it most?
Everything.
Everything?
Everything.
Specific?
The cause, the people here, the music.
Just the atmosphere, right?
Yeah.
So, is this your first time at Woodstock?
Oh, no, not actually, I came here last year.
Is it better or worse than last year?
It's about the same. Both those times were really, really fun, and I enjoy coming here. I plan on coming here next 2 years, maybe even after high school. We'll see.
What do you like about Woodstock so much?
Woodstock, I like the environment of Woodstock. Everyone, our whole school unites here just to hang out for a good cause. There's live music, a bunch of my friends play music, all my friends come and we play football and soccer, and it's really fun.
We're coming out with an EP later this month, and this is one of our singles that we just released. The song's called 4 AM.
How was your performance?
I like to think that we did pretty well considering the fact that we didn't even plan to play the last song.
Alright, so was this your first time performing?
No, I've played every year since freshman year, I'd like to say.
So how was the atmosphere up there?
I like to say it was a fun atmosphere, a nice and loving atmosphere, and it's all for a good cause.
Well, there you have it. That was Woodstock 2017. I hope you enjoyed this morning segment. Love you, man.
We've been high, cause love made us airborne. The birds fly, now let's face the truth. This love died, I guess that we're time worn. Cause you only live life just for you. I could stay here for a while now, but I must go. I'm searching for the right place, but I don't know what I'm looking for. Oh, I feel so low. Cause love is a place where we both should grow. I wish that I could stay.